Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing another Disney-inspired tutorial. This one is Anna from Frozen, and I am so excited to do this video, mainly because my name's Anna, and I think that's pretty cool. So here we are, doing another tutorial. I have a whole playlist linked down below for you, so if you haven't already seen that, that'll be linked down below. I have so many tutorials, it's not even funny. But she's got some beautiful colors, and I wanted to do, you know, the typical, like the turquoise, the blue, and then the purple. She has a beautiful green and pink dress, but right now, this is what I want to do, and it's this one right here. This is the Anna that I want to recreate here. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Once I hit 100 subscribers, I'm doing a giveaway, so be sure to do that. I'm also wearing long sleeves, it's the middle of August. I'm really regretting it right now, just saying. I just don't want to like wear the same shirt every time I tutorial, so I always change my shirts. Okay, I already primed my eyes, a little bit of concealer. And I'm going to go right in with my Jeffree Star X Morphe brush. It's the JS5. Use this in my Elsa tutorial, that's my last tutorial I just did. So, I'm going to go in with the Jawbreaker palette, and I'm going to go first in the shade Brain Freeze. It's kind of like our transition. It's kind of like a lighter blue. And if I have, you see glare in my eyebrows or anything, I just did a rainbow eye tutorial. If it's up, I'll link it down below, but it involved a lot of glitter. So I'm just gonna kind of use this as my transition shade, just because her sleeves are this lighter blue color. It's gonna take just another, just different crease brush. I'm gonna go into the shade Soaked, which is this beautiful royal blue color. This is the shade of the skirt. I actually met Anna at Epcot, and I was like, oh, my name's Anna, and she goes, oh, yours is like this. She signed her name backwards, like the exact autograph that Anna does backwards, and she goes, your name's like this, my name's like this, and I was like, you're good. And I'm just gonna kind of apply that a little lower. Ooh, I don't want, I'm always self-conscious that I'm gonna do my tutorials and I'll be like you won't even see what I'm doing kind of thing. And what I have noticed is that a lot of princesses, this isn't like a dig on Disney, but a lot of princesses are blue or have blue dresses. It's a little annoying, but I can deal. Well, the color that I am like so pumped to be using is out of the Too Faced Natural Lust palette. And it's this one right here called Pinned Down. Oh my god, so pretty. So I'm gonna take a little liner brush. I'm just gonna take this brush right here and I'm gonna take that Pinned Down shade, really get in there. Okay, I love Anna's colors. I think Anna's colors are gorgeous. I'm gonna deepen this up just a little bit. I'm gonna take the shade Delicious, which is this dark navy from the Jawbreaker palette. I'm just taking like a really small brush. This is a JH40 from Jaclyn Hill's Morphe brush set. I just want a little bit of definition right here. Oh my god, I see glitter in my eyebrows. Okay, so before we do anything on the lids, I'm going to go in with this Stila Little White Lies liquid eyeshadow. This is in the shade Lilac Legend. It's a beautiful like white with like a purple shift to it. I really like this personally. So I'm just going to take this right from the applicator. I'm not going to use like a different brush or anything for this one. And I'm just going to apply this a little bit on my inner corner. I like that because I think it will bring some light to the eyes. This is one of my favorite tricks to do. And Anna's got some purple on her, and I think that this purple looks really nice. Yeah, okay, I'm going back into my Jawbreaker palette, and I'm going to take one of my favorite shades in this entire palette. It's the one called Snack. Now, I want to put this on the inner part of my eyes, and I'm just using my fingers. I'm going to go back into Too Faced Natural Lust, a really, really small brush, going back into our purple, which is called Pinned Down. And I'm just gonna kind of put that on the outer part of my eye. Going back into Jawbreaker, I'm gonna take this original blue that we had, which is the soaked. I'm just blending a little extra blue in there. Okay. And now I'm going to be taking a clean brush and I'm just going to kind of blend this all together kind of thing. Whoa, there's like a bald patch all of a sudden. Oh my god, there's like bald patches creating there. What? So then I'm just going to blend the edges through here. For a liner, I'm going to go in with my Morphe Felt Tip Liquid Liner right here. This is so underrated. People don't talk about it, and it's Morphe, and people are usually like... seizing over the fact that Morphe came out with something, so. And I'm just doing a little bit of a wing right there. Actually, I'm gonna take a quick dive and do my BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil Rio edition. And I'm taking this nice shade on the corner. I'm gonna go with the Mascara Revolution by Makeup Revolution. I really want like a very pink lip for lips. I'm first gonna go with the Too Faced Melted Matte lipstick in the shade Freshly Baked. Next, I'm going to go into the Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick in the shade Fair Game. I'm just kind of putting that in the center of my lips to kind of lighten it up a bit. For gloss, I'm just going to go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills gloss in the shade Pearl. This came in a set. Wow, I love this look. Alright you guys, this is it for my look today. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was so fun to film. I love this. I think that the purple and the blue look really nice together. My hands are a mess as usual. So I'm going to go clean it off. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I really, really liked this video. If you haven't seen my series already, that'll be linked down below for you, as well as my rainbow eye makeup look if it's up already. And that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up if you want a giveaway, because once I hit 100 subscribers, we're doing a giveaway. So, again, yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! For the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. 'Cause for the first time in